My name is Betanora. I'm a freshman. I went to Queen Kusuma High School in Gorgeous Province. I am one of students who got graded in the high school national exam.
Did you earn a scholarship at AUPP?
Yes, I did. I earned a full scholarship at AUPP.
How did you prepare yourself for earning a scholarship?
In order to get a full scholarship at AUPP, I have prepared a lot, especially on the four basic skills of English. And the one more thing that I need to do in this process is just like I need to be well prepared and sound confident. And I believe that it is not only essential in the scholarship test, but I will use it to accomplish my future goal as well. But I need to share with the other people about AUPP because I just want all of you to think of AUPP if you are a student who has just graduated from the high school, because as my experience that I am a student of AUPP, I consider that I have got a major change to transform myself from the student who have no idea about English that to be a literature person who know a lot about English. And I also can improve my English skill a lot because of AUPP. And one more thing, you can develop your skill that you think that it will support you in the future, that you can come to AUPP. AUPP can fulfill what you want.